Welcome everyone back to our channel. This is the starting of season two, which is starting up now.
So in this one, I kind of got Jordan into it. We're not going to do a dance battle too much, but we are going to attempt to lip sync. Two songs. He's gonna do a song, I'm gonna do a song. We're gonna try and lip sync. It may not turn out that way. We may do some moves like Mamba Number 5.
Oh, hell no.
You don't think so?
God help me. No, we are not dancing like that. I will lip sync. I may move a little bit during the song.
Yeah.
But
and
somehow,
you never know. I may come in and give him a hand. He doesn't know what I'm gonna do.
I somehow got roped into this.
So anyway, he is going to sing a good song. It's an old song. It's from Bob Seger. I don't know if any of you know him, he's gonna try and lip sync to the song "Night Moves." From I believe he originally recorded back in the 80s. He ended up re-releasing it on his
Greatest
Hits album, which came out in the 90s, which is where me and him heard it from our father, because he had the album of his Greatest Hits. So Jordan's gonna try. I'm gonna step off to the left here. He's gonna try and sing it or lip sync it. He may end up turning it into a singing competition. We'll see how it goes.
This song is a very good song, and I have sung this song a few times, not on camera.
So we'll see how it goes. And you never know what I may do. I may do nothing, I may do something, but
no. Don't even think about it.
We just don't know what's gonna happen on this channel. That's why it's fun. Okay, so we are going to hit play. And he is going to
attempt
to sing "Night Moves" by Bob Seger and the Silver Bullet Band. Ready?
As ready as I'll ever be.
All right, here we go.
Trying to make some fun. how the night moves. We just don't seem to have as much to lose. Strange how the night moves. With autumn closing in.
Well, there's my little shindig done, and you probably all saw my brother's little ditty. I did not see it, unfortunately. I was busy singing.
Yeah, everybody else gets to see it.
Oh, wonderful. Oh, wonderful.
The sexiness moves in the back. I may upstage you a little bit, maybe.
All right. So, Moving on. The next song will be
my song,
Ryan's Choice, which is called Into the Night. It's a song by Nickelback lead man
Chad Kroeger with Santana on the guitar. I'm a big Nickelback fan, so I do enjoy this song quite a bit. Jordan's a bit of a fan. I don't think he's as big a fan as I am, but
probably not. I only like a couple of their songs. This happens to be one of the few songs of Nickelback that I do enjoy listening to.
Yeah, it's just the front man. If you look up the song, it's just Chad Kroeger, the lead man of Nickelback. None of the other Nickelback people are in this song, so. But I still enjoy it. I still consider it part of the Nickelback music, just because he's the lead man's in it. It's technically not. It's actually a Santana song, and he just used different people to sing it for different markets. Chad Kroeger, part of Nickelback, was used for the Canadian version. The American version, they used another singer. Can't remember who it was. But I like our version, A, because of the singer, because he's Nickelback and I enjoy it, and two, it's
for Canada.
Canada. They tried to play the song in the U.S. It did not do as well because they didn't like it because the singer's Canadian. So
they had to change the singer.
You Americans are a little bit picky on our Canadian singers. But not many people like Nickelback to begin with.
That is true.
So I'm going to try and lip sync to this song. Jordan is going to move to stage left. He may try and upstage me. We don't know. Because like a good Because like a good brother, you will not tell me. That way it's a complete surprise. If I knew it, I'd be prepared for it, and we may not get the same reactions that we would if we didn't know it was coming. So he may do something, he may not. He may be giving you tidbits of saying he may do something, but he may be doing that just to do nothing and to give you the idea that he may do something. So we will see. That's part of the fun we have on this channel, is we just don't know what's going to happen.
Yes, we don't.
So we are going to try my song. And we will see how I do, and see what happens. Alright?
Good luck! Enjoy!
Alright, I am ready to go whenever you are. Provided excellent background instrumentation and dancing. I am sure that it will turn out well. I saw bits and pieces of it, and I think he did quite well. So I hope you all enjoyed our singing and dancing and goofing off and
just having fun
and maybe upstaging one another. But please tell us in the comments who did better. Was it me and my rendition? With Jordan in the background doing whatever he was doing? Or was it Jordan? Did he do better with me in the background? But we will leave that up to you. Please vote. Please tell us in the comments who did better. Hey, that's vote tampering right there. So yes, please tell us. Vote for who you think is better, me, Jordan. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you would like to see us do this again, please tell us in the comments if you have a specific song that you would like us to lip sync to. Please tell us that too. We will try and do it. As you may have made out, we kind of did some dance in there. Sort of a dance spell, not really. I'm still trying to work Jordan into doing a full-on just dancing.
Oh, nay, nay. Well, okay. If the right song is playing, I will dance.
What's the right song? Please, tell our viewers.
That's me to know and you to find out.
Oh, a little test. Okay.
Yes.
Tell us. Give us song ideas. Maybe one of them, he will go, okay.
Even if it's a song I've never heard of and I listen to it and I do find it enjoyable, I may
so
do it.
So tell us those in the comments too. You heard it right here from the horse's mouth. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, share, and subscribe to this channel. If you don't subscribe, you could be missing out on more fun shenanigans like you just saw. So please enjoy this video. Enjoy your week when you get to it. And you have a good evening.
Yes, have a great evening. And hope to hear from you later.
Bye.